So I was a millionaire for a night.
He had a winning $1 million ticket in his hand. Okay, but here's the thing, friends. He works at the store that sold the ticket, and that ticket had just been thrown away by a well-known customer. Is he the millionaire, or is the customer the millionaire? Who do you think?
He gave the ticket back, didn't he?
He did.
Wow.
I thought it was someone else's trash is another man's treasure.
Right? I mean, you could definitely look at it this way. All right, let me tell you just a little bit more about this, and maybe you'll change your mind. We'll see. The ticket was handed back to the store owners to throw away. They usually stick them in this basket here. So when the son of the owner looked closely at it, he noticed, oh my gosh, the numbers have matched. The family got together to talk about it.
My grandmother said, let's not keep the ticket. It's not right. Just give it back to them. If it's in your luck, you will get it anyhow. If I have kept that million, I wouldn't be this famous. So I'm glad I gave it back.
So he's famous. The family talked about it and decided it was the right thing to do. $1 million, that's one thing, all right? But see, this is what this made me think of. These are the kinds of decisions that happen all the time. For instance, when you see a neighbor's college flag that you know normally hangs in their yard and it's blown into the street, do you pick it up? I know it's much smaller, but the root of the neighbor helping neighbor thing is the same.
Well, you absolutely should. I mean, if I saw that, I'd be like, oh, it's, you know, the Smith's flag. I'm going to take it back and put it in the yard and let them know what happened.
Yeah, love your neighbor.
Okay.
All right.
But is it not the same when it's $1 million?
It is the same, and I believe in karma, so I think what goes around comes around. So it's best just to give it back. You didn't buy the ticket, so.
Maddie's like, ooh,
you got
me $1 million.
You got me.
I know, $1 million. I know. Small changes every day, whether you get something in return or not. Kindness to people, we're just going to say that.